Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of a published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for you for the reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about depicting the role of organic amendments for bioavailable phosphorus released from different sources of rock phosphate and uptake by maize crops. Nurul Saba is the lead author. Viewer, a port study was conducted in the laboratory to evaluate the effect of organic amendments on phosphorus release from imported and indigenous sources of rock phosphate and its impact on growth of maize. Seeds were sown in sand and soil PHS per study equals 8.15 PHS post study 8.02 ECE equals 1.28 DSM SAR equals 4.77 MMOLL 1/2 saturation percentage equals 29% available P equals 7.1 mg per kg sandy clay loam texture culture of 1:1 ratio. In this controlled conditions laboratory experiment, two sources of RPA, alpha rock phosphate, RPB rock phosphate brown, and B Hazara rock phosphate, RPB rock phosphate brown, with 9 different combinations of organic amendments in a ratio of 1:2 were tested. The experiment comprised of 19 treatment replicated thrice using CRD design. Results suggested that use of filter cake press mud FCP proved superior in terms of enhancing P release from RP and subsequent uptake by maize crop. Viewer, this article was published in Pakistan Journal of Botany in January 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.